As the center of crisis in the Congo shifts to rebellious Katanga province, the first Belgian paratroops to be withdrawn arrive at Brussels. This contingent, the first of 1,500 men, is personally greeted by King Baudouin. 8,500 Belgian troops remain in the Congo, but they have turned over to the United Nations the task of maintaining order against the violence in which these paratroops were wounded. The paras get an heroic welcome. Feelings still run high at the rioting and upheaval that followed Congolese independence. 10,000 United Nations troops are now spread across the vast area of the new state. The major current problem is mineral-wealthy Katanga province, which keeps close links with Belgium. Pursuing independence of its own, Katanga opposes United Nations intervention in its territory and has a delegation in Brussels conferring closely with the Belgian government. A grave and complex crisis continues, with no easy end in view.